This is a sad stream, guy. I don't know how to start this one. I really don't know how to start this one. Like, I'm... Guys, this is my last stream in the Z House. I leave tomorrow, and like... I don't know how to start this. Oh, me, myself, and I, because I've been riding with that song for a few days now. Last stream in the Z House, ladies and gentlemen. Also happens to be... The 4-year anniversary of the release of Origins, okay? 4 years ago today, I was in grade 11. No, I was going into grade 12. I was 17. I had 20,000 subscribers on YouTube. 4 years later, here we are today with 1.6 million subscribers. Still doing what we love, still killing it, ladies and gentlemen, still playing that Origins. And I know I just streamed Origins yesterday, but I said there's no map I have to stream this map today. It's the map that's been with me for the longest. It's always been my favorite map. And on top of that, my dudes, it's 4 years old today, which is weird because, like, that seems so long ago. Like, I can't even believe it. I'm just up in my brightness here. So yeah, we're gonna do speedrun today. We're not gonna go for like world record time or like even like the craziest times ever because I don't know, I just wanna like have fun with it today and you know, beat it, right? So, what we're gonna do today is we're gonna go for round 4 snow, but not first robot. We want good RNG, but we're not looking for like the best possible RNG. That's my feeling today. Dudes, I'm not ready. I'm not ready, my dudes. But this is it, guys. Last stream in the Z House. Origins. Solo. Oh, timer. Solo Easter egg speedrun. Let's freaking do this, my man.
See what happens now.
Nikolai. Oh, guys. It's funny because we just did this yesterday, but we're playing Black Ops 2 today, okay? I was like unsure if this was Black Ops 2 for a quick second. I was like, wait, nope, no gobblegum. We're good. We're here. Hello. Oh, I'm sad, dudes. Oh, hello. 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 What a start. Nice. Okay. It's the Origins Anniversary. That's so sweet. It's our Origins Anniversary today, guys.
Dude,
Origins is just, it's been lit, and it's been lit for so long, you know? It's just like it's an OG, okay? So yeah, round 4 snow is the only thing I need for this one. Let's get going. Well, oh, we do have a robot coming through, actually. That's weird, but okay.
Legions of unnatural
is it our dude?
Stumbling,
I mean,
rotten, filthy corpses.
We'll see. I think it's hard to say. It's really hard to say. No, it's wait. I need one more look. Okay, it's not. No worries. The one thing I really love about Origins is I just find like I really truly feel like, I don't know, man. I just feel like the lighting on this map is so much better than Black Ops 3. Like, it looks so crisp to me. And, I don't know, I don't feel that with Black Ops 3. But Black Ops 2, though, is just, like, pure sex. I don't know, man. I really don't know. Boom. Last zombie is gonna be chilling right here. Nope. LOL, JK. There he is.
I must find a way.
There we go. So no gobble gums, no nothing. What are we doing? Are we doing the EE? Yes, we freaking are, my mans. The solo Easter egg speedrun. My best time ever on BO2 is an hour 39, which I really think we can beat today. Judging off how much better I've gotten since then. I think we got a good time coming up here. Okay, get ready. Get ready.
Points.
Let's go in on the points.
Hey! Hey!
Oh, that killed him, okay.
What are you, fucking Rasputin?
Okay.
Die
already. Okay. Gotta end this round pretty soon.
Hey! Double points.
Oh, the clutch double points. We have snow this round? Ooh, we do. I did say, guys, we're not gonna go for crazy RNG this run, but we round four snow is just.
Your fetid touch is unwelcome.
Oh, I don't think we can even get him. Let's see. This might be the reset. Nope. Need to get this robot. Ah, wrong foot. I can't make it. All right, no big deal. That was the RNG we needed. I was just slow, so. Actually, we might have been able to get that. Nah, we wouldn't have been able to get that. I don't mind, though. I'm cool. I'm cool with it. Totally cool. Oh. Oh. Here we go.
Zombie blood.
They mistake me for one of their own.
That ends the round.
Strong men, our enemies fall before us.
Oh, we're good. Okay. Okay. That's very bad for points. But. There's no way that's that zombie. Oh, hello. Hello. Okay, this is an interesting round. It's so funny. I was like, man, wouldn't it suck to get a nuke right now? Gets a nuke. So rip shield, I don't, okay. Here, guys, I think we just gotta go for it. Wait, I don't have my staff part, rip. Of course I don't have my staff part. We might not actually be able to do it. Like I said, it's that ice staff, man. That's the only thing I'm going for this run, is the ice staff. It's not here,
this
okay.
One part of
there's
staff.
A chance. There's but a chance. Oh, hello. Yeah, I forgot the trench part. Okay, how are we doing for time? 5 minutes? Not great, not bad. Let's finish this up by about 1:30.
No good.
Check our dig sites. How many times have you guys watched me play Origins at this point? Gotta say, though, always love it. Oh, here it is. Keep zombies away. Okay. Oh, hello.
We are in robot patrol.
Don't end round. We good? Nice. Around 11 times. Dude, yesterday was bad because we finally got it and then I had to leave. This is looking all right though so far. We got a good spot. 69 times. Dude, I would say at least 69 times. Okay, so again, this is gonna be all down to the snow and what the game wants to do for me. Let's see here. Let's see here. We got enough to open one door, but not two. So, oh, come on. Please love me.
Armored vehicle may
yes. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Hit that
our
one, too.
Have consequence.
Hit that. Okay. Okay. Dude, if we could keep all these points right now, that would be pretty sweet. We'll see. We'll see. Please play Shadows. Dude, I gotta get on that Shadows EE grind. I really do think Shadows is a fun map to speedrun. Okay. It's gotta be right here.
I will salvage this for future use.
Yes. Let's go. Actually, just pray it's not Odin. No way it'd be Odin. Nah, it's your boy. Alrighty. Let's turn this on. Gonna have to pick up an MP40. This is going to be an interesting run, guys, because, I don't have quick revive, and this is two-hit zombies. We are playing two-hit zombies right now.
I heard her. A girl. She begs for help.
Oh, that was a waste of a kill right there, wasn't it? Alright, MP40 time. Power such as this, could this is no KN. Oh my god.
How can an object draw energy from the dead?
Yes. Looking good so far. Off to a good start, dudes. I wouldn't normally pick this up, but I just... I'm not feeling it right now, Mr. Krabs. I'm not feeling it. Got enough. Ooh. Hello? 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 Come on. Hello? Gotta pick this up.
Max ammo.
The gift of ammunition is
we'll literally just have to wait for these guys to for this to end. Come on. Wow, how did he die? What? So confused, but okay. It's not even round? What? There he is. Weird. Weird. Okay, we gotta end this quickly. I'ma grab that. Okay, this is gonna be down to points, dudes. It's gonna be down to a lot of points. Two rounds to get a lot. We need a. We're just gonna need a. Basically, this is gonna come down to a lucky double points. I feel like. Gee. Oh wow, we got a lot
only
to open.
Only with your combined strength do you stand any chance.
It's not a good corner to stand in because he has zombies. Okay. Hello. Double
no
points. Double points, please, and thank you. See, this is when you need a sword flare right here, dudes. Oh, got that done. Oh, hello. Hello. Nice. Every point counts. Alright, let's go for this. Let's go for this. We gotta do it quick though.
There may be other staff parts nearby.
So it's gonna be Odin next. AKA Major Risk. Oh, we need to end this route. Oh my god, there's actually a ton of zombies. Okay. Okay. I gotta grab it. Not preferable, but I gotta grab it now. Okay, we need... We are gonna have enough. We are gonna have enough, guys. Nice. I'm proud of the Smith Plays. Aw, thanks, Colton. Dude, it's been a very interesting week for me. I've had a very up and down week.
You have to help me.
Leave in the Z house now, man.
There is
I don't
way
know.
To open the gateway.
All right.
My father was so
100
close.
Kills flat out. Here she we go, said, dudes. Trivia question. What is the name of the thing that you unlock for filling up all four soul chests? What are they? What is the name of what it is? Oh. Dirty. Dirty double points right here.
Dance on your graves.
Okay, we definitely got this. And more. And then some. The 1-inch punch? Not quite. There's a man.
They will not be oppressed. The infected touch is
oh, bad nuke, bad nuke, bad nuke. Okay, this is where things just have taken a very bad turn. We will see how this goes. I didn't. Oh, bad nuke. Bad nuke, dudes. Rip. Okay. Panzer. That's why this is bad. Oh, I flipped that wrong. I flipped that wrong. Don't let me forget that I flipped that wrong, okay?
What does the siren signify, German?
Okay.
Sorry.
I assume one of the undead is hiding inside armor.
Nikolai.
Wow. What an absolute clutch. Okay, we're gonna have to go,
I hear a young girl.
Ooh, let's see here.
Can we help her?
I'm trying to remember. The staffs of the ancients were lost.
Okay. I'm just gonna work on filling this, even though it's kinda like whatever. Actually, let me flip this real quick so I don't forget.
I will find these up.
That was a ZWC trivia question. What weight is that 1 point?
Stay back, Hill.
It's down.
I am ready to fight.
Codename Pizza. Knows his stuff. He got it. Okay. Okay. That was such a lucky zombie blood, man. We're gonna waste a lot of time on that Panzer otherwise.
I will break you.
Might go round 9, actually. I don't know. I might go round 9. Yeah, let's do it. Okay, I should really be getting stamina. Let's fill that up and then... Oh, trio, okay. This is gonna be an issue, but okay. Did you watch the fight? I did watch the fight, man, and it was a pretty awesome fight, I'm gonna be honest. I really, like, have only ever watched one fight, and it was the Mayweather-Pacquiao, and I really didn't know what was going on, but, like, since then I've gotten into MMA, so, like, I do watch a fair bit of UFC, and, oh, shoot, I didn't even realize that man is about to drop down like a freaking savage.
My efforts have been rewarded.
What?
Double points.
What? Okay. This got... Oh, shit. I didn't even think about that. Okay, I'm actually gonna grab that move. We're gonna get
so much evil swept away by a mighty force.
Okay. If that's gonna be the case, then... It was unfair. Well, absolutely. Like, but that's the thing, is like... I don't know. It was, you know... It was a ballsy thing of him to be like, yeah, I'm gonna fight one of the greatest boxers of all time, and I've never been in a boxing match before.
Perhaps you will be the first to finish.
Anyways, I'm sure a lot of you guys probably don't care about the fight, so I'll move on from there. Trivia question.
Yes, yes, you found it. For the doorways to open.
Ooh, how many zombies we got?
They need to hear the
three.
Songs.
Okay. Yeah, this is a very weird run. Normally, I like to have everything done by round. We'll see. We'll see how she goes.
Blood money.
Anyways, I'm sad that chest got emptied, but I'm glad we got that nuke. Anyways, trivia question. Trivia question for the peoples. What way do you flip the spawn lightning staff switch? What way do you flip it? Dude, this is our first try, by the way.
Just,
you guys are no resets. We haven't done a single reset. I'm kind of glad. I don't want to do a reset now because, like, oh my god, that could have been a reset right there. I don't know, I just feel like... I don't know what I feel like.
Okay.
I really don't even... Wow. I need this foot. It is left, you're right. Yeah. Actually, you know what I can probably do? I can probably put down at least the thing before this person comes through. Yeah, we're really far behind on our discs.
Father said the chambers were doorways, opened by the songs of the ancients.
We're gonna come up.
Harness the elements.
Oh, this is very bad.
Can be reached.
I don't know.
Show caution, Vin.
Please,
robots
rip. I can't make it. Okay, we're just going then. Come down, zombies. Okay, a little spritz of the ice for the boys. So yeah, left. Until it stops flickering. I mean, that's a way to do it, but the best way is just memorize it. If you really want to go hardcore, what do we got? L-I. I could have got that foot, I guess, but I guess I could have got that foot. Oh, Max's part. Good call. Good call. What a guy. Yo, shout out to whoever said that. Dang. You're a legend. Okay. Okay. Here we go, my friends. Why are you leaving the Z house? Same thing as last year. It was only a 2 month thing, and you know the 2 months are up, man. I'm so sad. Like, don't even bring it up to me. I don't want to leave the Z house. The entire chat said it. Shield. We will get a shield, just not yet. Guys, don't let me forget the gramophone part down here. You know I always do it. Please don't let me forget that. Okay, I'm gonna set it down. Remind me to pick it back up. Okay. Oh god, wow, that's weird.
I hope this works.
Gramophone, you guys are good. One more sec, though. Okay. Well, ladies and gentlemen, MP40. It's been great. But it's time to get that staff of ice. 17 minutes. Okay. If it was round 7, and... We'll see how this time pans out. I feel like we're definitely going to beat my best, which is 139. Oh, guys, you're right. It's my fault. It wasn't too bad effort to forget, but I did forget the gramophone, so thank you. Man, we really need to get some robot feet right now. That's what we're hurting on. Really hurting on those feet. Also, worst RNG as far as the disc goes. We're going to have to go grab that in a sec, too. Okay. Here we go.
I tire of this journey.
Brace yourselves. Uh-oh. Nah, you're good, boy. You're good. Let's actually hop off, though. My mans. Here we go. Oh, gotta get off that, bro. You gotta get off that. I don't got time, bro. Okay. Dude, this tank is so much easier than the BO3 tank. I hate the BO3 tank. Kinda makes me cry inside. Kinda makes me dead on the inside. Wow, this guy's really, really speeding.
I tire of this journey.
Okay. Here we go. Yeah, he's gonna get on. Oh, I gotta kill him.
Your fetid touch is unwelcome.
Oh, that was a little bit of improvisation. Not what I like, but the way she goes, you know. There's another zombie. What a guy. There's our last shield part. Gonna pick up quick revive in a little bit. Cool. This is an alright run. It's nothing amazing, but I think it's good to just be like, you know what, we don't get the perfect run, whatever. And just focus on actually getting a finish, you know, because we've had a few... Not so great with the mother streams. Cool guy. My cool guy. Ooh, there we go. Okay. I think we can get it. I'm really going for this one, dudes. Okay, ready?
Something has changed.
Okay. L-I... Can we get it? Can we get it, dudes?
You're getting closer.
Okay, no fire.
So much closer.
I've never made that before. Look at that, dudes. The speed. Oh, what a guy. What a guy. Okay, here we go. We're gonna open this. We're gonna buy some quick revive. Furda. El Burro, my man.
This tastes like
actually, we are going to want Mule Kick. This is going really well so far. I like this run. Gen 5 switch. Forgot the crystal. Yeah, I won't grab the crystal till later. Hello. Okay. That's good. Okay, can't forget to shoot this. I almost would have forgot to shoot this. This is such a terrible... Oh no.
Our actions have consequence.
Whew! That was close. Had to get that cheeky reload in. Okay, perfect. This is one of the worst things if the round ends. You flipped that wrong? You forgot the fire gem? Yeah, no fire gem. Okay, let's just focus on the task at hand. Let's make these. Ladies and gentlemen, how many tanks are there on Origins? There's your trivia question. This guy's coming out to just dick me. I can already see him, but we're good. Ready?
All in our path.
Yeah.
It is but part of staff.
Oh, come on. Dude, whoa. The thing is I messed that up, kind of. The game messed that up, but like, it's so much easier to get on. Black Ops 3, man. Ugh. It's terrible. Terrible. How many tanks are there on this map? There are two. So there's one, where am I going right now? Oh, right, okay. Three? There's one over there. There's the one you ride. Is there a third? People are saying it's three. I don't know. Now I'm confused. Now I'm unsure. Okay. Actually, I should have built the shield there. Let's build a shield. Let's take that time. Guess that was a little bit of a waste of time, but you know what? I'd rather build a shield and not die. Oh, zombie shield, yes. I always do maxes at the wrong spot. Oh, and for speedrunning,
my efforts have yielded us a powerful shield.
Okay. Okay. Oh my god, you guys are so dang. Okay, true. So there are two tanks on this map.
Just what have we achieved?
But someone made a really good point. Dempsey is the third tank. Whoa, dude. Yeah. Wait, is this not down here? Oh, I'm stupid. I thought it was down here.
Something is wrong. I can no longer touch.
Dude, I really need to get on my wind parts. Oh my god. Wow, I'm dumb. Totally just missed that. Okay. Let's hit this other thing here. Dempsey equals a tank. Dude, he is literally a tank. What up, Pac?
Something has changed.
There we go.
I don't know how, but you are so much closer than my father ever got.
I subscribe. What up, Carlos? Welcome to the channel, my man. Wow, we're missing two. Oh my god, dude, this
explain
is
the purpose of this.
That's the one thing that's not looking so hot right now is our current situation with a certain wind staff. Ooh. Is this the map? Is it? I don't know. Anyways, yeah, okay, let's just go. Wow, if we had at least two pieces, but we are missing, or if we had at least two pieces, we only have one piece though. We are missing two pieces. That is really bad, dude. That is really bad. Okay. Gotta go lightning then. We've done all switches, right? We gotta. Oh man, this. Hey, there is our wind disc. Yeah, right? We've done all our switches. Like that nice jump run in there. Happy birthday, Origins. Yeah, dudes. Can we get a happy birthday in the chat? Everyone just spam happy birthday. It's Origins. It's turn four, okay? It's becoming a toddler now, okay? Gen 5 switch. People are saying, I feel like I got it. But we'll see. It's like cool
everything
because I'm learning.
Value.
There we go. Happy birthday! Aw, what a great group of lads. Okay, there we go. I love this Easter egg, man. I kind of like not speedrunning it because I just feel. I mean, we gotta get that foot. We gotta get that foot though.
I feel
this is
I
a
be
important.
Deep mud.
Oh goodness. I think it's. Oh, that's worse. Oh. Uh-oh. Can we get it, dudes? This is going to be a race against the clock. Come on. We got 1, 2, 3. We got it. Yeah, it's going to go left side, and then it's going to be right foot. And then... Sheboygan! We got it, dudes! Look at that. Sorry, I just totally said what Avery said, but that was freaking amazing. Holy balls, there was the last shot that got us in too. Everyone's like, Avery? Question mark? Hey, what's
I
up?
I survived the fall.
Hit this on too.
We cannot allow them to take area.
Wow, I only have a pistol right now. I should probably chill. Why? Okay. Why does it say 1 and 2 for shield? I mean, I don't mind, but it's kind of weird. Alright, dudes. Wow, we are really far behind if we were going for the world record. Good thing we're not going for a world record. Avery is really rubbing off on you. It's true, man. Great minds think alike. Dude, what if we got Freya next? How clutch would that be? How cliggity clutch. Okay, let's go quick. We're not gonna do anything. because I think it's going to be Freya next, and that's what we really need right now. Oh, I don't know if we're going to make this. Dude, if I had got that one time, everything would have been okay.
Somehow, these staffs may free the girl.
Are you really going to see this through?
Okay. Trivia question, guys. There's a trivia question about Origins.
Get out of here so very badly.
Hey, mate. Hey, what up, Samantha? Oh, I told you. Please be the right foot. Please be the right foot, dude. Oh, my God. I knew it. Oh, yes. Let's go. Robot's path. It's actually going to be tough because it's going to go boom. And then boom. And then ready? There we go. I don't like this, but dude, that RNG. We got dicked at the start. But there we go. Yes. I cannot believe we have somehow managed to piece that all together.
Then free you I will.
Cool. That's awesome. That's really making me feel good. Got that Staff of Lightning. Trivia question. On the Unleash the Horde step, you send Maxus into the pit, and out come a whole bunch of Panzers. In solo, actually it doesn't matter, it's the same for any game, because it's just more health Panzers have. How many Panzers spawn in? Just in general, you know, it doesn't matter if it's solo or not. Cool. Oh, there we go, we got our thing. I see some 10s, I see some 8s, I see some 6s. Definitely an even number, because it's 2 at a time. It is... actually, what is it? I'm gonna grab
this
that.
This may be of value.
Oh, hello. Hello. Okay. It's 8.
I hope this works.
This has been a good stream. This is what Origin stream should be. Just doing it, right? Oh, hello. Nice. Fire jam.
We will soon end my nightmare.
I think that's like the new troll of my channel.
All your effort will fire jam. Soon be rewarded.
I feel like people should know. Also, my shield broke. Yeah, okay. Come on. Come on. Yes, we got all our switches. Gramophone's chilling. A gramophone fire jet thing. Please, Pat. Please. 30 minutes. All right. This is all right. This is okay. The great thing about BO2 is we don't have to put all the feet in the robots. All the feet in the robots. There's a new quote, ladies and gentlemen. The good thing about Black Ops 2 is you don't have to put all the feet in the robots. You don't have to put all the staffs in the robots for a step. So, it saves a lot of time. Here we go. Time to run back and forth to the crazy place a whole bunch to do staff stuff. Are you guys hype? Feet in the robots. Oh, Pat, are you high? Dude, the thing is, man, is putting the feet in the robots, okay? The robots don't have feet, okay? So what you do is you gotta put the feet, you gotta put your feet in the robots. Actually, think about it, you do put your feet in the robots because you go inside of it and, you know, your feet are part of you. I need to get a new shield. True Chucky quote. Okay, my mans. I'm actually gonna go through ice, believe it or not. I don't want to get a shield. I guess. Like, not very confident in that, but yeah. Hello. Okay. This is a bit of a weird strat here, but I think it's gonna pay off. Yo, so glad we don't have to wait for robots now. Could you imagine if we were just sitting here waiting for like wind staff parts and stuff?
This will protect my flank from attack.
So we're good. I subscribe. What up, Fidget Gaming? Hey, how are you? But yeah, what up, guys? If you're new to the channel, you're enjoying the stream so far, feel free to subscribe, man. I post a lot of Zombies content, and lately I've been posting a lot of Origins, so it's been really swell. Use shopping free. Dude, this is some Black Ops 2, man. This is like the OG. So yeah. Ooh, boy. Do you have ice? Gramophone. So I'm so happy you guys are concerned about me. So nice of you. Alright. I subscribe. What up, Razor? Do a few shoutouts here. What up, CR4?
This staff will carve the very ale.
Okay. What up, Maverick?
You're doing this. You're actually going to get me out of here.
What up, Nikolai Bolinsky? Welcome to the channel, my dude. Thank you very much for subscribing. Good to see you, bro. Wait, I am you! Hey! What up, Zach? Whew. What up, I Rock Sup? I was gonna say, I do have a wind staff, right? Alright, ready? I-I-L-L dot... Let's see how fast we can do this. I-I. L-L. Wow, slow reload. Come on. One more. I'm pretty good at that one. I like to think I know that one pretty well. Hey, Danger Closest subscribe. Cammy subscribed. Hello.
We'll see what happens now.
Was that good? That looks good. The meetup was cool. Did you see my Twitter? I saw a lot of people like tweeted at me after. I was just kind of going through them all, so I probably did. Yeah, we did a fan meetup yesterday, and that's why I had to finish my Origins run. That's part of the reason. There's a whole lot of parts of reasons why I decided to do these things. I subscribed. Hello, Alex. There we go. The question is, dudes. Can we hit the cheap shot, or are we gonna have to go around? I hope I can hit it from here.
Something has changed.
Why is it so much easier in Black Ops 2? In BO3, I tried to do it the other day. I couldn't.
Something's happening.
Cheap.
I can feel it.
I sub. What up, Jairus? What up, Lewis? Jairus and Lewis. Okay, that's a good run, man. I'm actually like totally digging this run. Like it's not like it was perfect. Wait, we got all these, right? But that being said, let's build this while we're here. Oh wait, additional parts required. Oh, gem, right. What up, Keegan, with that hot subscription? I'm just trying to do as many shoutouts as I can to new subs. Shout out to old subscribers too, though, you know? All right, let's do a little bit of chat shout out right here, okay? Rude, Complex, Chino, Delame, Sergeant, Phoenix Out, Fernando, Christian, Nuka, Nikhil, Penalty, Mind Blown, Ryan, Eagle, Lucy, Cole, Hunter, Alex, 115, Boss, Aiden, Seal, Christopher, Jay-Z, FaZe, Aiden, Purple. Guys, you broke the chat. I can't read it. You have broken the chat. Okay, that. What up, Diego? With the subscription. Let's hit that. Fire! Call me super hot. Fire! Okay. Got a robot coming through. That'd be very sad. Okay, we good. What up, Aaron? What up, Big K? What up, Jeff? What up, Brett? What up, Ruthless? What up, Alex? What up, Smiley? What up, Earth? What up, BLK? Oh, I know that name. What up, Trent? What up, Matthew? What up, Grimace? What up, Joey? Subscribe to the channel. Dang, dudes, we got a lot of shoutouts in there. Let's go ahead, build this fire staff. Trivia question: how many shots does the upgraded, non-upgraded, actually? Let's go non-upgraded. How many ammos does the non-upgraded fire staff have?
We are so close.
There we go. Staff's done.
My father couldn't save me, but you can. He promised me. When the final steps are taken, the gateway to Agartha will open.
Ooh, we got pack.
There's
we got pack, dudes.
Father said the staffs weren't powerful enough. He said the clues were in the writings.
Alright, we're gonna
the
get a dude round, so we gotta end that.
I have toiled to achieve this goal.
99. Yeah, there you go. There's your answer. 9 and 99.
Hidden within the chambers.
Okay, where are they going?
For so long, he tried and tried to solve them.
Grease. Pure grease.
He didn't know what to do.
Look at that Boomhilda. Looking all sexy. Looking all sexy.
Every journey begins with a single step. This is step one.
What a classic quote, man. That kind of gives me the feels.
Blood money.
I don't know if I'm going to need that. I am going to need Mule Kick at some point, though. Right in the feels, dude. Got that Boomhilda.
After the flame
that was very, die, very opportune.
Max ammo.
Very opportune.
We have the means to ensure
having enough points to pack. I love me some Boomhilda. JC Gaming, what, JCG Aiming? What up, Tank Dempsey, oh my god, Tank Dempsey and Nikolai Valencia have subscribed. Can we get a Richtofen and a Takeo with the subscriptions? That would be crazy.
Zombie blood.
Nice. That's gonna save us roughly 4 seconds, because we can run faster.
Secure the keys.
Secure the keys. Ready for these hops. Nice. Whew. What up? Totally lost that name. What up, Ethan? There's an easy name. Thank you for subscribing, man. All right, ladies and gentlemen. The tedious bit is over. We're back in this. Time to kill some zombies. Time to do some things. Time to do some things.
My first loyalty is with you.
Okay, the focus is real right now. The focus is real. All right, predictions, guys. We got Windstaff done first. What staff do you think is going to get done second? I think it's random. I'm not really sure, to be honest. So just take your prediction. Will it be lightning or ice? We got 3 down here.
Power of the wind is yours.
Lightning. I think it's gonna be lightning too. I feel like it's usually lightning.
I know I will.
My father, he has copies. You can find them. You can open the gateway to Agartha. You can free me. Alright, what do we have? 198.
Our actions have consequence.
Got that done, boy. Very nice.
The ancients thought their riddles would never be solved.
Come on.
They were wrong.
It's going lightning, dudes.
They were so wrong.
Lightning is going to be next. There we go. Can we hit? The question is, can we hit ice this round? Probably not. Dude, the fact that we don't. Oh my god, man.
Lightning is now yours to win.
The fact that we don't have to put the robots things in, like, that's going to save us a lot of time. I think I underestimated or overestimated how long this would take. This is going very well, dudes. I've seen a few people saying that they're getting lag, which you shouldn't be, but if you are, dirty. If you are getting any lag, just hit a refresh. Listen, I like to do this once in a while. Everyone, get a good refresh in, okay? We're just gonna do this. So it is 5, 7, 6, 4. Just get a good refresh in, alright? Okay, I like to call it 10. It's 11, 6. Okay, so 5, 7. 7, 5.
Maybe this will help.
5. And. There we go.
You have come so far.
Lag equals bad internet or YouTube. Well, the setting I'm using right now is it's so that you guys can like reply faster, so like the stream comes to you quicker through the internet. And basically why I like to do that is like, let's say I'm playing and I make a mistake. So like we're going along and I'm like, yo, forget the gramophone. I like to have it as you guys being able to respond as quick as possible, because that way, Okay, interesting. We are
strong like ox.
I feel like I'm missing something. Oh no, it's there. Okay, never mind. I was like, wait, what? So yeah, I just like having you guys being able to respond. I am stupid. What? What am I thinking? Wow. Okay. Fire. I don't know. Anyways, what did I miss? If you're just coming in, this is actually our first run. I really wanted to make a point today of not doing a million resets, just to give people a little bit more confidence with my abilities, because I feel like I failed Origins like 18,000 times in the last little bit. And it's not so much the fact of just being bad, although it is a little bit being bad. It's like I'm speedrunning, you know, and there's a difference to just doing the Easter egg and speedrunning. We're doing like a controlled speedrun where I was basically like, as long as I get snow, I'm happy to just go with whatever happens, and it hasn't been too bad. So yeah. Are you flawless in this run? Why would you ask that question? I am, and I don't want to hear that, because the second I say, oh, look at me, guys, I'm flawless, then I'm going to down. That's how it happens. Every time.
They burn like
so the great thing about Origins, as I said, guys, in BO2, is you don't have to put all the staffs in the robot's heads. All you have to do is put down this one. So what's really nice about that is we can leave all the other parts here, all the other staffs, and then we can basically just fly through this way faster. Man, this is like not even a bad run. I mean, we've got a lot to do still. I mean, I'm not even done my staff, but it's just like really interesting. Without that one step, man, you save a lot of time. That's what I'm realizing.
Those rats could not.
It's a very tedious step. I still needed to get my, that's true. If I had three down, that'd be nice. Okay. Dude, the entire chat, can I just say, quick little shout out. Oh, hello. Quick little shout out to the gobble gums in the chat. There we go. There's our fire. Let's go.
The elemental fire is yours to command.
Doesn't really matter. I was like, wait, what am I trying to do right now?
Free me from Agartha.
Hello. Wow. Fire staff OP in BO2. Dang. Okay. So, what I think I'm going to try to do right... Flawless, dude. I think I'm actually going to try to just do some other things right now. So, you'll see. Okay, Freya's coming. In that case, let's go to this one. Why didn't you get all the staffs? Oh, it's Trio. Okay, in that case, let's go do the other thing we can be doing.
The flesh bursts from your bones.
Oh, nice. Very nice. Predictions. What am I about to do? You know what I'm about. You guys know what I'm about to do. I mean, there's definitely a lot of things to do, but just not having to worry about putting your staffs in the robots, man, is it like, it just gives me like a breather. I just feel like so much more relaxed. So the thing with Origins in BO2, I think it's earlier rounds are harder. Early rounds are harder because you don't have gobblegums to rely on. Late game, once you're set up, oh, bad nuke. Very bad nuke. Oh, I can do, oh, dude. So many like little hacks in Origins. I love it. Also, Panzer is coming. Oh, dude, totally. Oh, I need a shield for that, though. Do need a shield for that.
This will protect my flank from attack.
Okay, where is this man? Where is this man? Is he ready to get wrecked? Yes, he is.
The filthy rats use strength in numbers to their advantage.
Ready.
You burn like fire.
Hello. Wait, what? Why is Maxis out right now?
I'm so victorious.
We killed him, but I'm so confused. What? Maxis is just chilling. Like, hey.
There is no escape from the inferno.
Dude, that is so legendary.
Ammunition shared amongst us all.
Oh my god, dude. That's like the easiest thing ever. Wow. I just feel like, I feel so spoiled right now. All these little exploits we got that we can just like destroy it with, man. It's awesome. Gonna have to get Maxis again, which kind of sucks, but it's not a big deal. Let's just fill this up. I'm literally just gonna chill right here. Don't touch the mine. Yeah, that's the thing. That's why I'm not gonna move.
Once lit, the flames of revolution can never
don't even
be
want that.
Zombie
blood. Oh, Maxis! How did I call in Maxis? I had my shield out, and then for some reason, he came out. It's very weird. Yeah, just finish up, boy. Just finish up, bro. It's okay. You've done a great job so far. Oh, get out of here, Maxis. And he's... Oh, Maxis is really hurting me right now because they don't count. There we go, he's done. He's done his thing. Okay.
Burn in the flames of eternal damnation!
Can we finish it in one?
No sin goes unpunished, rat.
Nice. Very nice. Uh-oh. He's gonna get dicked. Alright, I think what we'll do is this next, actually. Let's fill this. G-Strike, Golden Shovel, and Helmet. We don't really need that. It's not really great. Not that necessary for the Easter egg. Man, I wonder what time we're gonna get here. I feel like this has been pretty quick so far. Okay, it's not too bad. It's actually pretty friggin' generous. It's like the second best one it could have been.
Max ammo.
Their assault has been repelled. The area is out.
Are we ready? Can't let my shield break.
Over.
Oh, that's mud! Rip. Alright, in that case, we're not gonna do that right now. We'll hold off for just a second. Ah, I forgot the feet are mud. Easy mistake, man. Easy mistake. Okay, let's go ahead and finish this. I should have just... Well, I mean, what can you do? What can you do?
Burn in the fires of hell! I will fuel the fires of revolution!
Pat, you get to put the feet in the robots. That's the thing though, dude. We don't! We don't gotta. We don't gotta.
Fall before me!
Insta-kill.
Wow, that was fast. Hey, we got that done. Dude, we're killing it, man. We're killing it, bro. It's been a good run. 51 minutes, too, which is what's really amazing to me. I am, Raz. So, my personal best time ever is an hour 39, which I'm now like, oh, that's kind of embarrassing. Because, like, I feel like the time we're going to get this is probably going to be, like, 1:15, maybe? I don't know. Actually, it's gonna rely on luck. Rely on luck a lot, now that I think about it.
Double points.
Because there is just going to be a lot of... My punch could knock out a bear. To be pretty aggressive.
Do not fail me again.
Do not fail me. It's a very odd step.
Very odd step. Okay. Buy a third gun on the way. Oh, good call. I do need to buy a gun. I do need to buy a gun. What gun do I buy? MP40, AK-74U, STG. What do you guys think? What do you guys want? Doesn't really matter all that much. Guess who's here? Yeah, boy, Disorderly Combat. What? Got our fists. You notice, like, on the... Look at the bottom right. He's got, like, this, like, cable. Always wondered what that is. Hit the box. Oh, we can't hit the... We actually could hit the box for the lulz. Let's do it. Let's do it for the lulz.
I do not understand this need for payment.
Oh,
I
sure.
am a simple man. I cannot begin to understand the means behind this object.
Oh, wait, wait.
You
don't
burn like fire through winter power.
Nice. That is so fast, dude. It's unbelievable. I was thinking an STG. PW is pretty lit, man. I just need a gun that'll
it
shoot
is
down
only
because
of our
the
dire
thing.
Situation. I am willing to meddle.
Ooh, Tommy. Nah, I'm a rock PDW. I'm a be unique. I like the Tommy gun, but I feel like PDW is really, really good. I mean, they're both really good.
Stay back, hill pigs. I am ready to fight till my last breath. Oh. Even the fires of Hades
wow.
are no match for this.
OP, man. OP strats. Hello?
One slit, the flames of revolution can never be
extinguished. Thank ya.
I plucked this weapon from the
what do you guys?
End.
I don't know. Okay, we got
signal
trio. Cool. Ooh, do I grab the double tap? It's too late. It's too late for double tap, guys. It's too late. I've already passed it. Okay. Next step. What are we doing? 54 minutes, man. I feel like, for me, this is really quick. I really think this is a quick run. Well, I mean, considering my best time ever is another, like, 39 minutes. Dang. When you put it like that. Or another 44 minutes, I guess, technically. All right, you ready? One... Two. I'm trying to end the round, but like, I'm also not trying to deal with zombies right now.
They burn like
oh, dang.
Roasted swine.
Oh, dang. Okay, way more zombies than I thought.
Those rats could not have survived the explosion.
Okay, give me a sec.
Max ammo.
The gift of ammunition has been bestowed upon us.
And...
I'm not safe here.
That's it?
You have to hurry.
That's it!
Only the giants can break the seal.
Nice. Don't forget the Maxis drone. Ooh, I'm gonna go get that right now. So, that is the entirety of the step where you have to put all three staffs into the robots. It's pretty ridiculous how much easier it is in this game. You can just put the... You just have to put four... Basically, how it is four... Staffs have to go into four podiums. It doesn't have to be all four. So, yeah. Oh, ice staff. This is gonna be tricky. So we'll see.
We actually do need
the ice staff.
From the sky.
I don't think we're gonna have time to get this time. So we're just gonna have to look and basically, if this is our foot, we'll go for it. Oh, this is BO. Oh, I forgot. This step is way harder. Okay, yes, okay. Please just give me God tier RNG. Nope, okay. So in that case, what we're actually are gonna do is... Oh yeah, man. I was like, oh, we're set, but... Okay, that zombie should be fine. Come on, zombie. Come on, zombie. Come on, zombie. Okay, I'm not gonna... take any more risks with this guy. I don't want him to die. What we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead, we're gonna get our ice staff for this next step so that we can shoot the chariots. Fun fact, I don't know if you guys knew this, but if you shoot the ice bloods with a zombie staff, you get a free chariot. So it's pretty cool. Get double tap. I could do that too. I don't know if I'll have time for both, though. So, yeah, now we just gotta wait for the right foot, which could take one more try. Could take 10 more tries. That's the thing I forgot. This is the RNG, yes, of BO. Right, okay. There's a balance to everything, man. A lot of stuff in this is easier, but then you're here and you're like, well, frickin' rip, mate. Okay, we got our ice. The reason we have ice, as I said, is... ice blood with all fire stuff. No, I'm just... Obviously, I meant to say that, like, stupidly. Free chariots? Yeah, free chariots are pretty lit, man. Wait, why did I just come out of ice? No. Never mind. This is lightning. I came with the right one. I was like, wait a second. Alright, dudes. What's the record? The world record is 52 minutes. What the balls? But yeah. That's a perfect RNG run, though. Dang, that's a tough throw, man. Basically have to be like right here and just lob it over. That's actually not a bad throw, but even that wouldn't make it. So basically, I don't think we're gonna... Like, basically, dudes, here they come! So if we don't get the RNG we need this time, we'll go grab double tap. Let's see here. Okay, I'm glad it's not that foot, because I hate that foot. It's not that foot, please.
We are in robots.
Oh my god, that's some pretty freaking good RNG if you ask me, dudes. Okay, ready though? This is gonna be the trick. Ah, I ended the round. Okay, no worries. Here we go, though.
Here we go, dudes.
It's been so long since I've done this. Oh, God, I hate this. Why did the round have to end? I need some hype in the chat right now. Here we go. I might even. It's really easy to die right here too. Just what I'm nervous for.
I survived the fall.
Yes! Oh, let's go! I don't have a shield, so I should chill.
Must be released from the pit, but it was said no mortal could enter.
Woo! That was risky, dude. Here we go.
Do I stand alone against our oppressors?
Here we go.
Oh,
okay, whatever. Here we go, dudes! 101, man! The time! This is such a fast speedrun! Wow! Makes me happy. Really hope we don't end round. Oh. I was gonna say, there's no way. Oh, shoot.
Aim for head!
Definitely gonna end round.
Put bullet in head!
Is that it? Oh, we got a few more. Dudes. Okay, let's keep the zombie alive. After all, he is the last man standing. Yes, sir. Last two panzers.
Find the spirit of the sky.
Okay, we don't want the
only
nuke.
On Earth can the next level.
Okay, that sucks, but it's not as bad as it
so
could have
been. So much evil, swept away by a mighty force.
Wow, this is a really good time, man. And like, I wasn't even trying for a really good time. Like, there's just a lot of ways it could have been better. Okay, this is where it's gonna get tricky. Can I hit this from here?
The armored zombies are moving in!
No, I can't. RIP. I don't think we got that, so we're probably gonna have to... We get it? Yes, we did.
Zombie blood.
Oh, I love my life. Oh god, where? Oh. Oh. Uh-oh, I see him, I see him! I see you, baby! Thank you, sir. Oh, hello.
Zombie blood.
Oh, I feel different.
Nothing.
Foul stench floods my nostrils.
Oh my god, dude! How, what? I'm so amazed. I'm so blown away by this time right now, guys. Like I said previously, my best time on this step was an hour 39 in BO2. Like, that's how much better I've gotten. Crazy, man. It's exciting, though. This is very easy. Very easy to die on this step, though, so. Okay, we're doing well so far. Just gotta go. Hey, wow, okay. Just gotta control it. Oh, bad nuke. Bad nuke.
These unknown forces seek to help us.
Oh, guys. Wow, 104! Dude, can we get... I think we can get a sub 10. As long... Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my freaking...
We are so close. Please, keep going. Release the souls of the ancients.
Okay. I'm gonna do something that would not... It's gonna be 1 minute less of a speedrun. But it's gonna guarantee a sub 10. A sub hour 10. Which, holy crap, dude. Can we get this? That's the thing. I'd rather guarantee one. Whoa, wow. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Let me just. I'm gonna grab the double tap. Look at that 115, dudes. Great run so far, man. This is like just. Dang. I've been really down about Origins, and this just makes me like really feel good about it again. Okay, let's actually take that free max ammo, too. Hello. Downs.
Max ammo.
Okay.
Ammunition shared amongst us all.
Yeah, and I'm gonna grab a shield.
This will protect my flank from attack.
See, that was by the time we're down there, it was a minute. Don't let me forget Max's drone though. Actually, let's just freeze these boys. Okay, we need the drone. 106. Oh. We're gonna have to go ham, dudes. 508, okay. By the way, the fire staff is good. Fire staff is good. It's just weird sometimes it does that. Okay, okay. Here we go. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. This is it. The final step. Can we do this? 110. Oh my god. Okay, ready? There's a little trick I learned back in 64. Check
so
this out. Yeah,
tried.
There you go.
So many others failed.
Okay.
Burn in the fires of hell.
Oh.
You are not my comrade.
Oh, so good, dude. Oh, hello. 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 Okay, I'm not feeling it right now, Mr. Krabs. Okay.
Perhaps
okay.
First to finish that which started so long ago.
Whoa. PDW. PDW. Come on. Come on, dude. This might be a top 10 run in BO2.
Come on.
Yes. 107.
We have the means to ensure our victory.
Oh, let's get it, dudes. Okay. Okay. Don't need to worry about that. Oh my god. I'm so excited to see what this time is gonna place.
Your foul stench offends me.
It's crazy, dude.
When I am free,
oh, we're getting close. I don't have a. Oh my god, an insta kill? Oh my god. Oh my god, dudes. Come on, we're getting close.
There is nothing you can do to stop my advance.
Oh my god, dude. Two instas. Two instas. No nukes.
They're amassing for assault.
Rip shield, rip shield.
The ancients found a way to bridge the void. Follow in their footsteps.
Wait. Wait. Go. Go.
I must go to her.
Go.
The paradox must be resolved.
At last, I am to be freed from Agartha.
What was that? 108?
You only have to step into the light.
108, like... Wow! First time ever beating Origins flawlessly. Let's freaking go, dudes. Yes! That is how we do it. Origins' fourth birthday, last day at the Z House, first flawless completion of the Easter egg, and it is over 20 minutes better than my best time ever. For BO2, 30 minutes better. 30 minutes better.
It's my turn, Eddie. I can do whatever I want.
But holy shit, man. Wow, dude. And this was like a casual run. I really had no expectations. Wow, man. We're gonna check zombies' records right now.
I didn't even get my turn.
So what was it? 108.47, we're saying?
Get to make the rules. I promise.
You were saying we're eighth?
I wish the heroes in our stories were real sad.
I know what you mean. But we will make everything okay. My dad says he has a plan.
Wow. Wow. Eighth in the world, guys. And the thing is like, that might not sound good. Previous best time was 19th in the world at 139. Eighth place is currently 109. World record 52. Wait, can I bring it up maybe? Let's see if I can. Dude, that is amazing, man. Let's see here. Let me see here. I'm gonna pull up the, I'm gonna pull up the display capture. No, not that. What the heck am I looking for here right now? Wait. This is what we'll do. Filters, crop. There we go. And let's pull this over here. Pull OBS over there. I don't know if you guys can see that. Let me see if I can actually zoom in. Yes, I can. Okay, so we got Star Legend of a Man, 52-53. Bladen, 53-33. 8-9 UA, 58-18. Jedi X King, 102. That was like a classic time. That was, I remember basically when he got that. I think it was the 102 time that basically everyone's like, it was just insanity when this got hit. This guy's 104. 104, 105, and we're gonna be right in there at 8th, at 109. And the crazy thing is, man, is like, we didn't get the good robot foot. What was the other thing? Like, we went and we got a shield, we got double tap, like, we really played it safe. We missed, we just missed a lot, man. And even so, we still had a crazy time. So that, dude, that's awesome. Because the thing was, I remember Star got 101, and that was like, That was like the craziest thing ever. And I just like, I feel so good, man, that I'm only seven minutes off that, dude. No resets, flawless. Wow. Ew, we gotta, my best Origins Easter egg run of all time. Dash, flawless, no resets, 8th in the world. Cool, dude. That's a good way to end it, man. That's a good way to do this. Dang, guys. That is just pure quality right there, guys. Pure quality. The flawless feels good, man. That's where you lose a lot of time, I realized. I really realized it there. So, the thing is, now that I got that, I'm like, oh, but could we go for top five? Could we go for top five? Like, rip my man Lex, he's not even on the leaderboards anymore, but people are like, transit. No, I think I'm just gonna end it there. This is my last day at the Z House, so I'm just gonna spend some time with the guys and all that stuff. But guys, thank you very much for coming up to the stream. That was one of the most fun we've had in a long time. Really do appreciate you guys coming out. And I think I might be down for some more BO2, honestly. I like not having to put the feed in, the dudes in. The staffs under the feet. Anyways, guys, staffs and the robots. I'll not be streaming tomorrow because I'm flying home back to Canada. Yeah, peace out.